Hi guys, welcome to beybs Life in the US.
Hello travelers, in this update I'm going to give you the latest info on European school on the previous contract test requirement. Okay, so I thought this was done. I thought this was already removed. Yeah, not all of this. There's still some travelers who still need to show a negative test result before they can enter the country. And who are they? That's what we're going to talk about in this video. Are you accepted or not? So I still get a lot of questions about this, so this is a clarification video. The department testing requirement is almost at its end all over the world. Now we are seeing tests. In fact, I think usually Asia. So recently, not so recent, but last month, last November 4th, Philippines relaxed its pre-departure testing requirement. It made pre-departure testing required for the travelers, whether Filipino or foreign nationals, will no longer be required. So as long as you're fully vaccinated,
Graci World Decor Sticker Guy. Okay, bye-bye, guy. Don't forget to subscribe, below, and thumbs up to our channel, and check out our beebs closet in HAB and Mikare, and also check out our beebs World Decor on HAB. Bye-bye, guys. See you to the next video. God bless you all. Bye.